Well, the start of a new school year for students at one Cincinnati high school means the start of major construction.
Yeah, this summer, administrators at DePaul Cristo Rey broke ground on a two-year expansion project. As Local 12's Megan Mongello shows us, the project will add to the school's very unique approach to education.
Esmeralda Perez spent her summer working in the loan office at Huntington Bank. She's 15.
Working there, it was like a very eye-opening experience, kind of, because it's like, I get to know at 15 what it's like to work at that setting, whereas most kids don't.
Perez knows she's fortunate to be a student at DePaul Cristo Rey. She watched her brother graduate and go on to college.
I viewed the school first in sixth grade. I had a tour of it with my brother, and ever since then I knew I kind of wanted to come here because even then it seemed like such a community-based school.
Her high school education is being paid for by the community, in a sense. She and every other DePaul student spends one day a week working for a company to earn money for their tuition.
DePaul started back in 2011, and in 8 years, the high school boasts a pretty impressive stat. Every single student that graduated has been accepted to college, and that board is proof.
There's 330 students now, compared to 90 at the start. DePaul has grown quickly. Right now, there's white modular classrooms on one side of campus and a repurposed old school building on the other. In the middle is construction that'll be turned into this, a brand new school with classrooms, a gym, and cafeteria.
Once we can start using that kitchen and cafeteria in particular and feeding our kids who are very hungry all day long, we will be able to take down our current grade school gym and cafeteria and replace that with a three-story academic and administrative building.
It's academics and real-world experience that will help students like Xavier succeed.
This school works for you because it helps you look farther rather than just looking now. You want to set goals for yourself.
The goal at DePaul Cristo Rey is to have the new school open by 2020. Megan Mongello, Local 12 News.
And the Work Study Program has more than 125 local business partners.
Love what they are doing for those kids there.